Hi everybody. Over the years, I've visited the gravesites of quite a few famous little people, and I've shared some of them on this channel in the past, but there are still quite a few that I haven't been able to visit in person for one reason or another. Many of them were cremated and their ashes or cremated remains were scattered and they have no final resting places to visit, while others were buried privately or the whereabouts of their gravesites are unknown at this time. But we can still remember them here today whether they have a gravesite or not. So here are 50 famous people and celebrities who left some very big and lasting impressions on the world. They may be gone, but they're definitely not forgotten. This week, I want to give a shout out and a very big thank you to my latest channel supporters. Thank you so much, Val Frazier, Zing Wilder, My Daddy's Green Eyes, and Dana Pretzer for your very generous and very kind donations to my channel. They are very appreciated. And thank you too to all of you who have taken the time to subscribe to my channel. That helps my channel in a big way too. Until next time, thanks for sharing the memories, everybody.